and a little seaweed provide a dab of mortar. He could use some help. He and his mate of several years rendezvous here in the spring. She should have arrived by now, but she hasn't returned. His efforts have caught the attention of a new female who's looking for a mate. To impress her, he turns his back in a possessive stance, crouching low and flexing his wings. Though younger, she's slightly bigger, as is usual with birds of prey. Now that he's gotten her attention, he has to work around her. Nesting season, and she has no idea what to do. She retreats to observe his progress from a bird's eye view. Gradually, the nest begins to take shape. One by one, trip by trip, hundreds of sticks pile up.